lovely evening in Norway. My name is Richard.